Be careful when you see these animals. In this day and age where many wild animals have found their way into our homes all thanks to pet lovers, it is easy to forget that animals are one of the most dangerous things on earth. Some animals found in our homes can be just as dangerous as those found in the wild. Take this mole for example. It is found in the wet lowlands of Northern America, happily digging through soil looking for food such as insects and worms. It is shy and doesn't like to be around humans. If it accidentally gets to the surface of the soil, it will immediately get back inside. That's a good thing because if you happen to see this mole in your yard, you may be tempted to get a close look at it and perhaps even touch it, but resist that temptation. If it isn't already obvious, this mole can bite. If you get too curious and touch it, it may feel threatened and give you a nasty bite. It has very sharp teeth that can make holes in your skin as deep as what a stapler would make. So avoid this mole. But if you do get bitten, wash the area with antibacterial soap and squeeze the blood out to remove any germs that may have been transferred to your skin. Now, we'll show you 11 dangerous animals that you need to be careful with or run away from if you don't want any trouble. Hey! To support this channel, click on the like and subscribe buttons right now. Number 11. Horse. This animal is normally not harmful. It likes to eat grass, fruits and vegetables. You would think a horse is adorable and wouldn't hurt anyone, but how wrong would you be? Horses kill about 20 people every year. A horse weighs half a ton and is much bigger than a human. That alone is something to worry about. When this animal is annoyed or uncomfortable, it can throw you off its back, bite you, or even kick you. A kick delivers a force as high as 2,000 pounds per square inch on its target. Think of this as getting hit by a small car moving at 20 miles per hour. If one kick lands on your head, chest or abdomen, do you think you'll survive? You'll be dead in a minute. So before you think of going for a ride on a horse, first make sure you are in its good books. And always check that it is comfortable before getting too close to it. Number 10. Red imported fire ant. When talking about dangerous insects on this planet, this is one of them. You probably know that ants bite humans all the time. But this ant doesn't just bite, it injects venom into its victims. To make matters worse, after a fire ant has bitten you, it sends signals to the whole pile nearby that come rushing to the site to bite you even more. About 80 to 100 bites at the same time can kill you. So be careful where you step when you go out there. Number 9. Deer. The deer is playful and can be easily scared away, but when it's too scared or annoyed, it can cause harm to a human. A handful of such deaths occur every year. A mother deer is the most dangerous and will attack you for as long as she thinks you are coming for her young ones. For a deer, if running away isn't an option, it can stomp on you, kick you or charge at you. Coupled with its strong antlers, a full attack can break your bones, wound your skin and cause other permanent injuries to you. Number 8. African Cape Buffalo. This animal is naturally aggressive. It appears to be angry always. It is one of the animals hunted as a sport by big game hunters, and those who aren't careful get to taste this animal's anger. What makes this animal dangerous, besides its fearful look? The male African Cape Buffalo separates itself from the herd, standing a little distance away and keeping watch for intruders. When it senses you as an intruder, it will quietly stalk you, looking for the right moment to pounce on you. It does this so smoothly that you won't see it coming. With such gigantic horns, imagine the wounds it can inflict on you if it gets you. Number 7. Crocodile. The crocodile will eat not just a human, but any other animal it is strong enough to capture. It is one animal that prefers to drown you before making a dish out of you. How crazy could that be? But that isn't all. If it manages to grab your hand or leg with its teeth, it will do the infamous death roll. It will roll itself on the ground several times so fast that the attached hand or leg comes off. With a bite force as high as 3,000 pounds per square inch, you most likely won't survive this. So stay away from a crocodile's territory. Number 6. Tapeworm. The tapeworm's egg is so little that it can stay in food or water without being seen. Once you take such food or water, the egg gets into your body where it hatches into a larva. Tapeworm larva is even more dangerous as it can travel to your liver, eye, heart and brain and turn into a full-blown tapeworm. Just imagine having creepy little things walking about in your brain. This can be fatal. If it doesn't travel to other parts of your body, it will stay in your intestines and simply block every tiny hole it finds. Avoid this by always washing your hands with soap and water before handling food. Number 5. Ascaris roundworm. This worm is found in hot weather areas where people aren't so clean. Ascaris eggs can hide in the peels of fruits and vegetables, and when you eat them, they go straight to your intestines where they hatch and start to grow. Unlike the tapeworm, the Ascaris roundworm's power is to fight you over the same food you eat. Isn't that strange? Whenever you eat, this worm steals the nutrients for itself, leaving only a little for you. This helps it grow so big that it eventually blocks your intestines completely. So don't ever take fruits and vegetables without washing them. Number 4. Freshwater snail. See how cute and innocent it looks. The freshwater snail carries the parasite that causes schistosomiasis. Schistosomiasis results in all manner of problems, including rashes, infertility, and bladder cancer. The parasite lays eggs into water bodies. Each egg hatches into special larvae moving in the water, waiting for someone to step in. This larva has the ability of penetrating the skin, and once you step in, you can imagine, it enters your body. It travels to your liver where it grows, and later moves to your bladder and intestines where it causes greater havoc. So when out there, avoid stepping in contaminated water. Number 3. Assassin bug. When it lands on its prey, it uses its strong legs to pin it down. It then stabs it and starts sucking out body fluids. While sucking, it also injects a painful venom into it. The venom is as painful as a bee sting. The assassin bug is nocturnal, meaning it only operates at night when you're sleeping. This means it can suck for some time without you feeling it. Another danger is, its species carries the parasite that causes Chagas disease, a condition that makes your brain and heart swell up. So avoid this bug at all cost. Number 2. Dog. Why is this on the list? Isn't the dog man's best friend? Well, it is. A dog can be dangerous depending on how it was treated while growing up. Dog bites mostly happen because the dog is scared. It sometimes also happens because it's protecting its puppies, or even guess what? Its toys. Dog bites cause so much pain that it sometimes leads to death. Infected dogs also carry infections such as rabies, ringworm, and salmonella. And that is why you wouldn't want to touch just any dog you see out there. And number 1. Mosquito. The mosquito sucks blood. When it bites you, it leaves a little swelling on your skin that tells you it was there. The place gets itchy, forcing you to scratch. But as you scratch, the swelling gets bigger until you get smart enough to stop scratching. Aside this swelling on your skin, the mosquito carries several diseases such as malaria, yellow fever, and dengue, which it can transfer to you when it lands on your skin. The number of diseases the mosquito can give you is so many that it is worth avoiding altogether. As you can tell by now, the sure way to not get into trouble with any of the animals here is to stay away from them completely. Now, spread the word by sharing this video with your family and friends so they stay safe too. Hey, if this has been helpful, click on the like and subscribe buttons and the bell icon right now. This helps us create more videos every day for you.